Alessandro, a very tough day, but a very good ride from you yesterday.
Yeah, very tough. It was really an hard one for everybody, in the front, in the back. So in the end, we managed to find a good move, and we play our cards till the end.
We were at 20 kilometers to go, and it was down to just 1 minute. And they were close. I thought, oh no, again, it would be caught just before the finish, but you were very strong.
This time I was more confident because the other two guys were strong, were really working well, pushing hard, so I was more scared about them than the bunch. So it was different from Naples.
Now, Giro is special for you, of course. You're Italian. You have worn the pink leader's jersey, but still you want that stage. So what more days coming up for you, you think?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we are in the end, we are just halfway, so still a lot to do, a lot of opportunities. And of course, I mean, we have to manage the energies because they will finish sooner or later, so that's the only thing. I mean, we have to find the day that suits me the best, and we will look for it.
Good luck today, mate.
Thank you.